Many non-religious people who took News 24's Know Your Party quiz ended up seeing that their political views aligned with the ACD thesis. Yes. This was quite surprising. Why do you think this is?
Well, not really, because remember, we stand for values. So it's not, we stand for honesty and integrity, and this appeals to people of different faiths and even non-believers. So when one started to ascertain, and I read the reports with interest, I think it came out very high, the ACDP, that I think there's a desire in the nation for value-driven politics, for people of integrity, for servant-hearted leaders, in view of the scandals that we've had, the countless scandals and that. So that's not surprising to us that people came in, and if it was, they voted according to those values, and that was our marketing campaign. Vote according to your values, and well, we see now the results aren't as positive as your results were for us. So it's quite interesting, but it's not unsurprising when you look at the scandals in our nation and the people and the outrage that people have had. We as the ACDP just wish it translated into votes on the board, because we'd be doing a lot better than we are at the moment. So it's an encouragement for us to better market the fact that we are value driven, not necessarily religious driven. It's value driven based on certain views that we have.
Let's talk about the results on the board. Are you at all disappointed?
Yes, we are. We were hoping to do better, but at the moment, we definitely have got two seats, and there's a possibility of a third seat, and that's what we've got at Parliament at the moment. So whilst all parties would have liked to grow more and that, and clearly there are other parties that go, but there are other parties that have been decimated, such as the COPE. So we are grateful, you know, that could have happened to us as well. So on the one hand, we would have liked better growth, but on the other hand, we are hoping to retain our present representation in Parliament and on a couple of provincial legislatures. So at the end of the day, it's pretty much similar to where we were previously.